take care of business at that sideline. At that sideline. Here we go.
He goes home.
Pick it up.
You know, this is going to be an emotional game for me. Having it in my last game at home and being against the Beavs, obviously there's going to be a lot of emotions with that, but know what this game means for our team as a whole and what our goals are. That's what really means most to me.
I feel like it's big. I really want to win the game and, you know, to bring joy to all the fans and all that. So, you know, I mean, it's just a pride game and got to come out and get the win. Practice has been real intense, just trying to focus on winning out.
Preparation this week really hasn't been anything unusual that we haven't done against any team. Regular film, scouting report, and just really getting a lock on what they want to do. If we do that, we just play our game, play together like we have the whole year. Good things will happen for us, and we're going to pull out this one.
Crosstown rivalry is part of why the Civil War is so big in Eugene and Corvallis. I mean, just being so close and us having a good season so far is definitely adds to it.
It's a game that, you know, because it's senior night, because it's them, it'll be a big game for us.
Got game time in about 5 hours, 6 hours. You have to eat pregame. Just got done with shoot around. Take a little shower, relax. Watch some TV, and then it's game time.
Massey Knight Arena, it's one of the best arenas I've ever seen, with the court and all that, so with the seats, and it's real nice. And just traveling around the Pac-12, I think we have the best arena. I mean, it's nice to be a part of it.
Wins game in, game out. It's not an individualized sport. It is a team sport.
Let's go.
Let's go send those seniors out on the right note here. Let's go get it done. Everybody got it? Everybody got it?
Peace.
With each other. Be positive. It's the only way to have fun. Yes, no way to ever have fun.
Have fun.
Yes, be get it, man. Help each other.
Let's get it.
1, 2, 3.
Let's go.
Final score, Ducks 85, Beavers 75.